Here we are, back in Fort Tarsus, the last stop on the Bastion frontier.
If it isn't my favorite freelancer. I hear you've been busy.
Ah, you know how it is, though. Another day, another disaster averted.
What have you done this time?
Nothing. My armor's fine. Probably. I hope.
I just hope.
Welcome home. You should swing by my amplifier in the enclave.
Something wrong?
No, not wrong. More like fun. Drop on by whenever.
I like our cipher. It's pretty cool. I might, like, first playthrough, I did a couple more missions, but I'm not too far off. Welcome back, by the way, to this new episode. How you guys doing? Sup, bro?
Yeah, you see what I mean? You picked up on that, right? Little warble? It's warbling, right?
All readings fall within acceptable tolerances.
You gotta look past the numbers for once in your life. Something is off. The connection is a bit fuzzy.
How do you quantify fuzzy?
You don't quantify fuzzy? You don't measure it. You don't count it. It's nothing like that. It's a feeling.
Everything okay here, Owen?
Yeah, well, on your last mission, I noticed that the cipher chair was giving off some very strange feedback.
All readings fall within acceptable tolerances.
Well, it's your call, but if you ignore it, and something goes wrong.
I will find an Arcanist and perform a full protocol inspection on this unit.
There's nothing wrong with the chair, is there?
No.
Why are you always stirring up trouble?
What are you talking about? I've just done her a massive favor. You've got no idea how boring it is being a Fort Cipher. She does not get to work with a freelancer. She does not get to see the world through the eyes of a Javelin pilot. No. You know what she gets to do? She gets to relay official messages back and forth to ciphers at the Capitol day after day after day.
Some people like boring. Not everyone's cut out to be a freelancer.
So you have said. But you have to admit, that last mission would have gone better with a partner.
I have a partner. You. Every good Javelin pilot needs a cipher.
That is not what I meant. Look, if I had a suit of my own, I could be out there in the field with you!
Calm down your boosters, Hotshot. With more training, you'll get your chance, I promise.
Fine. It's not like we could afford a spare suit anyway. Job board is empty.
We'll figure something out. We always do.
Yeah. Do you ever regret missing out on the glory days? Back when freelancers were treated like heroes. Contracts would just fall into their laps. Everywhere they went, they were given respect. And free sandwiches.
Free sandwiches?
Yeah. I haven't had my lunch yet. I'm starving. We're on a tight budget here.
Budget has room for sandwiches.
You're probably right. You know what? Why don't you head over to the forge, get your javelin tuned up so we're ready to roll if a contract does fall into our laps.
All right. I'll head over to the forge. By the way, on the top left, you can see my, that shouldn't be my name, it should be Captain Eevee, but you see my name on top left, then my currency, and for some reason, it's not 40,000 that they give you, it's 4,300. Guess what? I know what that reason is. I bought the N7 armor. I had to. I'm sorry. I had to do it. You'll see. It's pretty cool. After I unlock the Javelin customization.
Owen, you need something?
What are you talking about? I just got a message from you saying to meet you at the forge.
I didn't send any. Why would I want to meet up here? Something's not right.
We needed to speak in private. My name is Tassin.
Do you always travel with security escorts?
Not always. The Sentinels have their uses.
Well, you make a hell of an entrance, I'll give you that.
I have a contract for you, Freelancer.
I'd like to know who I'm working for before I take a job.
Really? From what I hear, two of you will take about any job you can get these days.
What's the job?
An Arcanist has gone missing.
Missing? I thought Arcanists just hung out in labs studying Shaper relics.
Matthias Sumner was investigating some relics at a ruin near the fort. I need you to find him and bring him back home safe.
If he's still alive.
No one knows more about the dangers of Shaper artifacts. I'm confident that knowledge and his own resourcefulness will keep him alive until you find him. What do you say, Freelancer? We'll make it worth your while.
Owen? Looks like the Freelancer's right again. Well, us anyway.
Excuse me, I just got a... That is excellent. I will then run my diagnostics. Let me know when you're ready to leave. It was a pleasure.
On behalf of myself and Matthias, thank you for doing this.
Okay. And if I have...
Find Matthias. Trust me. I'm a person you want to know.
And there's a forge. Store tutorial, purchase crafting items and javelin customization options here. Store inventory changes frequently. Check back often. The rewards tab lists anything you earn through competition outside programs. And outside programs. Where is this? Where is the store? Where is the store? 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 Where is the store? Where is it? Well... Featured? That's okay. Oh, 61,000. Oh boy. Well, this doesn't look that good. And this is also not look that good. Hold to open store. I should have some stuff because I bought the Legion of Dawn edition of the game. Okay. Wait, did I grab all of them? Hold on a second. Sorry, I updated my phone and it went to the new Android and I'm just like messing around with it. Alright, cool. Zoe, what's up?
Look who's back in one piece.
Zoe, did you expect me in more pieces than one?
You? Never. I trust you've brought me work. Always good to give your javelin the once over after a run. What have you done this time?
You're the expert.
Nothing you can't fix.
Flattery, huh? You must have done a number out there.
Nothing too crazy.
Are we using your skill for crazy or mine? Scars, beasts, relic-based nonsense. Some people stay on this side of the wall. Others? Well, since you love running into that kind of stuff, you better be careful.
That's what a good javelin's for. And why get an expert for the once-over?
All right, sweet talker. I'll run you some maintenance checks. I'll show it extra love to balance that cavalier attitude of yours.
You're the best.
I'm aware.
Alright guys, after a little bit of messing around, this is what I came up with. I know, it's really creative. Instead of white and black, it's black and white. Alright, hard difficulty, lost Arcanist, start. I just gotta level this character up. I gotta get to... Level 15 was pretty cool in the demo. I had mostly rare gear, almost all rare gear. So, I wanna get to level 15 as fast as I can. Probably not today, because I work a few hours, but when I come back, I can play, I don't know. Maybe we can get to level 10 today. It's not going to be in this episode. It's going to be like a couple episodes ahead, because I'm trying to keep each episode at about 20 minutes, 20, 25 minutes. I don't want you to get too bored with me, you know? One video, can't get too much of me. Once one video a day, okay, at the most. Obviously, I can't, like, you know, I couldn't upload every day before this because Anthem wasn't out, and I doubt you guys are interested in StarCraft videos. But actually, played Dark Souls. If you guys want to watch me play Dark Souls, put some comments below, and I'll record some Dark Souls. But for now, we're just playing Anthem. And hopefully I can get you guys a video every day. If I don't have any tests or anything coming up. Because I go. I'm in college. These guys have some nice...
Here we are, Freelancer.
Well, unique.
Yes, I am. Well then, let's not keep that big bad world waiting. Our contract is to locate an Arcanist named Matthias. Tassin has given us the last location where he made contact.
Look at the N7 on my chest. Great. So good.
The location Tassin gave us must be close. I'm detecting the camp's shortwave radio. Broken equipment. Arc is made.
Alright. Are we in the right place? I wasn't paying attention.
And no Matthias. Oh, hang on. Detecting another radio. Same frequency.
Must be more than one camp. Must follow that signal.
Okay, where's that signal? What signal? That signal. Alright, cool. Oh yeah, the flying tutorial. After the first mission.
Okay, I've got a new trail. We'll need to get to the location I've marked for better reception.
Anything else I should know?
Besides that Arcanists get themselves in trouble by being out here.
About Matthias?
Brilliant and reckless. He has a reputation among the Arcanists. Not a good one.
Having a bad reputation is chapter one of the Freelancer's Handbook.
But he's not a Freelancer, he's an Arcanist.
The radio signal is getting stronger. Clearly, Matthias established more than one camp. Arcanist located. They're dead. There's still no sign of Matthias. Look for anything that can help track him down. Signal device found. We can use it to locate Matthias.
Signal device activated.
Alright, cool. This search is taking too long, and it's too quiet. We've got scars getting in the way of the search. Do something. The scavengers are always mucking things up. Destroy any hives that pop up, that can cut off reinforcements.
Hives mean more scars. Got it.
Clear out those remaining scars. Radio signal. Still working on it.
Alright, alright. All right.
Just fiddling with the radio signal for the next location.
I understand.
Just hurry up.
Any items on the floor I can take? I need items. Early game, I need items. Please. Yeah, I can do that too. Boy. Okay, what are we doing? There's a waypoint.
Of course, lots at stake, I know.
Oh, peepers.
More hives!
Gotcha, bro.
Make sure you destroy any hives you see.
Got him.
Just have to work on clearing out the last of the scars now.
Someone frozen. Come here, baby. I got you, baby. Come here. Oh, okay. Oh,
finally. And done.
This is Arcanist, Matthias Sumner. Scars have attacked my camp. Need immediate assistance.
Matthias, where are you?
He didn't hear you. But I think I found another camp.
Okay, let's go. Feel like
nothing. Just lost the radio signal. We need a signal booster. Wait! Found one.
I feel like the javelins overheat a lot easier than before. That could be just... Oh, crap. No. Also, I have much less health, I feel like. Yep. I feel like I have much less health than I... And I overheat a lot faster. Thanks, dog. Oops. All right. No. Stop it. Oh, there are a lot of people here. I didn't even see them. But hello? Oh, there he goes. Why are you hitting me? There's nothing on me.
Got a bunch of scars.
Thanks, bruh. Never mind. Bruh. Save in 7. Save Shepard. Alright. Yeah. Demolished.
Okay, I'm looking for a signal booster, right?
Yes, should be close. All you need to do is turn it on.
That's a signal booster? It looks like a fusion core. An engine. Observation station. Okay. I like it when it rains because you don't overheat as fast. Something ain't right. Why aren't you talking? Are you stuck here? Come on, kill them all. Thank you.
Signal booster is working.
I'm heading up the stairs, hoping to find refuge. Scar is in pursuit.
Matthias? Still can't hear us. I've got a location.
Three storms and a colossus. So like I thought. Well, Storm, I really liked Storm, but I feel like it's been nerfed. I still have much more shield. It didn't die every 5 seconds. Since that's the case right now, I might change to Ranger. Ranger's ultimate is pretty cool. Everyone here? Oh crap! Yo, my shield's already gone.
The Arcanist is not at the camp. Wait! I have an idea. That's the radio we were following. The scars were taking it apart. We fix that, I bet we reach Matthias.
Yeah. How'd that feel, huh? Oh shit. I got you, bro. Can you not? Wait, whoa. Can you not repair while you're hovering anymore? You used to be able to do that in the demo. Did that dude just go invisible? No, okay.
What's happening with the scars? Something has them enraged.
The scars are always enraged. Did he die too? Yep, yes, he did. The other guy respawned. But. You don't respawn that close from. I respawned once, and I respawned at fort. At the fort. Granted, my mission wasn't far. It was pretty close to the Fort Tarsus, but. So. I don't want to risk it. Oh, he respawned over there. I'll just wait for him. Yeah, so it's not just me. All the storms are dying pretty fast. Okay. It's only level one or two though. So.
That seems to be the last of the scars. Let's fix that radio.
What needs to happen?
Get me into the access panel, I'll do the rest.
You know, like passives or what they call components. I'll be fine.
Access panel open. Starting repairs.
Oh, that doesn't look like a repair.
Would you just let me? Ugh, damn it! Hang on, we've got company.
Can it be fixed?
Yes, of course. Just deal with the scars, I'll figure it out.
Jeez. Dang it!
Oh, damn. We've got a big one.
Yep, that
on big
one.
Guy.
Can you get me, bruh? No, your shield is out. You can see the shield.
Watch out for the flamethrower!
Please. Thank you. No. Yes, right here. Thank you. Alright, I got this.
Around the back, he's weaker there. Oh, the gates are closing. Looks like we scared them off. Let's take care of the rest and get back to the radio.
I got you, bro.
be sure. It's working. I've got a location. Patch him with eyes through.
I'm calling anyone in the area. I need help. There are scars everywhere.
It works! Matthias, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you, thank goodness. There's no time. I'm hiding, but the scars are searching. I can see them. You must hurry.
Just hang on. We're coming.
Alright. Here we go.
Matthias, can you hear me?
Yes, I'm here.
I'm getting a read on his radio signal. Are you okay?
A little banged up, but fine. You see that ramp up ahead? The one with the statue? Head up there.
I believe this is something Tarsus. Linda, I think her name is?
What about the scars near you? See anything?
Something like that.
Trouble. Near misses. They're quite relentless.